AI is changing the fitness content game on YouTube, and most creators have no idea it's happening. Take a look at this channel that has exploded to 272,000 plus subscribers in just 3 months of launch, racking 1 million plus views on a couple videos. Same with this channel, Yellow Dude. Yellow Dude has hit over 1.2 million subscribers and racked up 45 million views. With one of his video even reaching 4 million views, they reach these numbers by teaching calisthenics through simple animated characters. No fancy equipment, no talking heads, no gym memberships. Here's what's wild. These channels aren't just popular because of fitness tips. They're winning because of presentation, the way they animate movements, the way they edit for retention, and the way they make complex exercises look simple and exciting. It's a formula that works, and most people don't even realize it exists. In this video, I'm breaking down the entire system. You'll learn how to build your own faceless animated fitness channel from scratch using completely free AI tools. We're talking strategy, scripting, visuals, voiceovers, animation, editing, everything you need to create content that actually gets views, and you won't spend a single dollar doing it. If you've been thinking about starting a fitness channel but don't want to show your face or invest in expensive equipment, this is your blueprint. Let's dive in. Step 1. Research your niche and lock in your title and thumbnail. First, before you create anything, you need to understand what's already working in your niche. This is where MGX comes in. I have dropped the link in the description. With MGX, you can research and analyze content trends easily. Here's how to use it. Open MGX and use the research feature. Type in a prompt like, generate a content research report on fitness content trends on YouTube. Focus on animated fitness channels, popular workout topics, and high-performing video titles. MGX will analyze successful videos, identify trending topics, show you what titles are getting clicks, and give you insights into what's working right now in the fitness niche. Review this report carefully. Look for patterns. What workout topics are getting the most views? What title styles are performing best? What angles haven't been overdone yet? This research report becomes your foundation. Now you can make informed decisions instead of guessing. Most people start with the script, that's backwards. On YouTube, if nobody clicks, your video doesn't exist. Your title and thumbnail are what get the click, not your workout routine or your animation quality. Your title makes a promise. Your thumbnail proves it. Together, they decide if your video gets watched or ignored. Here are four proven title formulas for fitness content. Formula 1, transformation plus time frame. Example, gain 10 pounds of muscle in 60 days, natural method. Formula 2, problem plus solution. Example, weak shoulders. This 5-minute routine fixes everything. Formula 3, personal test example. I trained like an Olympic gymnast for 2 weeks. Formula 4, myth buster. Example, protein shakes are a waste. Here's what actually works. For this tutorial, let's use the Mythbuster approach. Your core needs these exercises, not sit-ups. This works because it breaks a common belief, creates curiosity, and sets up a clear promise. Now, grab reference thumbnails from channels like Yellow Dude or Captain Workout. Drop them into Canva as placeholders. Once your visuals are ready, you'll replace them with your custom images. Here are some golden thumbnail rules. Keep text to 3 words max. Focus on one subject, one emotion, use high contrast for mobile screens. Make sure your visual proves your title. We'll finish the thumbnail later. Let's move to the script. Step 2, write your script with MGX. Now that your title and thumbnail are locked in, writing the script becomes simple. You're just delivering on the promise you already made. Go back to MGX and use this framework. Hook, grab attention in 10 seconds, value promise, tell viewers what they'll learn. Step-by-step content, break down the exercises, common mistakes, show what to avoid, action plan, plus CTA, give a small win, and invite them back. Don't just type, write me a workout script. Be specific and use the research report you generated earlier. Here's the exact prompt. Based on the fitness content research report, act as an expert fitness content creator for YouTube. Create a video script titled, Your core needs these exercises, not sit-ups. Target length, 1,000 to 1,200 words. Tone, conversational, motivating, direct, use you. Follow this structure: attention-grabbing hook, 10 seconds, clear benefit statement, exercise breakdown with instructions, mistakes to avoid, simple 7-day challenge, and strong call to action. Make it flow naturally, like you're coaching someone through a workout. Once MGX generates your script, read through it and adjust anything that sounds robotic. Add your own voice, and if you have fitness knowledge, make sure the information is accurate and backed by experience. Before moving on, ask MGX to create a visual storyboard breaking your script into scenes. This tells you exactly what images you need to generate. Oh, and if you're serious about starting your own faceless fitness channel, I've created a free resource document with all the prompts and tools I'm using in this tutorial. Link is in the description. Download it now, it'll save you hours of guesswork. Step 3, generate your voiceover. Next, you need a voiceover that sounds natural and engaging. For this, I'll use Google's native speech with Gemini. It's free and generates realistic voiceovers. Here's how. Go to Google, AI Studio, click Generate Native Speech with Gemini, select Single Speaker Audio, choose your preferred voice under Model Settings, leave as default.
Got a project in mind?
What do you want to explore?
Ready to make something amazing?
Upwards, you'd see that text to speech is optimized with Gemini 2.5 Pro Preview TTS Paste in your script. For style instructions, type read aloud in an instructional, motivational fitness tone. Click Run. Listen back to make sure it sounds right. If you're happy with it, hit download. Now you have your voiceover ready. Time to create the visuals. Step 4, creating your images with Rendar AI. Now it's time to generate the visuals that will bring your fitness content to life. There are many tools out there, but most are either expensive or come with frustrating limits. That's why I recommend Rendar AI, a free AI image generator that lets you create unlimited images without spending a dime. It's an all-in-one platform for producing professional visuals and even animations. If you're new to Rendar AI, create a free account. The link is in the description. Click Get Started and sign up. Once inside, you'll land on the dashboard where you can see stunning creations from other users. To begin your own project, click Create. This opens a prompt box where you'll enter your image prompts. Before generating images, go back to the same MGX where you wrote your script and paste the next prompt from my resource document. Ask it to write image prompts tailored to your script. Since your fitness video will be around 5 to 8 minutes long, you'll want each scene to run for about 5 to 10 seconds, so MGX will break down prompts that cover your content, scene by scene. Review the generated prompts and adjust anything that doesn't match your vision. Once they're ready, copy the first prompt and head back to Rendar AI. Paste it into the prompt box. For the model, choose Flux Dev. It delivers a great balance of detail and style. You can adjust extras like art style, lighting, or mood if you like, but for this tutorial, we'll keep it simple and neutral. Click Generate. Within seconds, Rendar AI will deliver a polished image for your scene, review it, and download it. Repeat this process until you've built out your full set of visuals for your fitness video. The cool thing about Rendar AI is that it can generate any kind of images, from 3D animation to realistic visuals, anime, and much more. For fitness content, I recommend sticking with clean, minimalist character designs similar to Yellow Dude's style. Once you have all your images downloaded, it's time to bring them to life. Step 5. Animating your scenes. It's time to bring your static images to life with animation. You could use basic transitions and effects, but if you want your fitness content to truly stand out and look professional, you need proper animation. That's where Xena AI comes in. Xena AI is an AI-powered video creation platform that can turn your still images into smooth, dynamic, animated clips. Here's how to use it. In Xena AI, go to AI Video, Image to Video, upload your first scene image. Choose a model like Minimax Hailu 0.2, paste your prompt, for example, character performing a plank with smooth form, and set the duration to 5 to 10 seconds. Click Generate to create your animated clip. Repeat for every scene until your entire fitness tutorial moves smoothly and professionally. The key is keeping movements natural and instructional. Think smooth form demonstrations, not fast or jerky animations. Step 6, editing everything in CapCut. Now merge your animated scenes into one video using CapCut. open a new project, import your scenes, and arrange them in order. Set video size to 16:9, add smooth transitions between exercises, and use effects to enhance the visual quality. Use the auto caption tool to generate captions automatically. This boosts retention since many viewers watch without sound. Add background music, choose something motivating but not overpowering, keep the volume low so it supports your voiceover. When done, click export at 1080p and 60 frames per second for smooth playback. You now have a complete professional quality animated fitness video ready for YouTube. Step 7, finishing your thumbnail. Go back to Canva and replace the placeholders you uploaded earlier with the best visuals you've just generated. Add bold text, not sit-ups or core exercises. Keep it clean, high contrast, and emotionally engaging. Create 2 to 3 variations to test which performs best. Download as PNG and you're done. There you have it, the complete process to build a faceless animated fitness channel using free AI tools, from titles and thumbnails to scripts, voiceovers, visuals, animation, and editing. And that is it for today. If this video helped you, do me a favor and hit like and subscribe button for more tutorials. Don't forget to grab the free resource document in the description with all the prompts and tools I used. Start building today. Your channel could be next to dominate YouTube.